And a drop kick from Liv Morgan, looking for retaliation after Riott turned her back on her a number of weeks ago.
Ruby Riott took credit for Liv Morgan's professional growth, her personal growth.
Face first into the canvas, cover and a kick out. Well, now Riott, and the flatliner by Ruby Riott. Hook to the leg, this could be it. Liv Morgan able to kick out, and Riott inadvertently on the kick out went into Logan.
Man, the tensions are very high in this matchup, especially for Sarah Logan, who's stuck in the middle.
Blindside shot by Ruby Riott. Now Logan shakes off the cobwebs, gets into the cover, and a kick out.
From behind.
Oh, wait a minute. Now Morgan, cover.
Wait.
And Morgan's going to score the win against Riott.
Oh, that was a fast count.
Here's your winner, Liv Morgan.
Okay, we're not going to argue with you. At the same time, can you blame Sarah Logan for what happened there with Ruby Riott?
I would argue with the referee. I mean, but she's the one that did the fast count.
To the Riott squad, it's just been destroyed.
There are no friends inside the Elimination Chamber. It's all about who will earn the Raw Women's title opportunity against Becky Lynch at WrestleMania.